Some tips and tricks on a basic float and contact is you really want to have a firm hand, firm, strong, wide hand, and you want to give it a pop. You want to hear a nice sound pop on the ball, and you really want to get your palm involved. Your whole hand is supposed to hit the ball. However, if you get the palm involved, it'll really get a nice pop on the ball, and hopefully the wind will help float this ball to the other side. So get a nice high contact, pop, and finish. See the back of your hand to target.